Hello guys, how's it going? Hope you're having a good day today, because I sure am. So today I'm going to be drawing my friend's dog for no reason. So as you can see in this time lapse, I draw the dog just like really high up in the corner. And then it's going great. And then I realize that the dog is actually too small. So I just erase it and do over. Now after I got the shapes done in the rough sketching, I just outline it. And then, you know what, I'll let you watch yourself, so just sit back, enjoy the music, and just watch me draw my friend's dog, I guess. Since you guys made it this far into the video, I'm gonna tell you a fun fact. Did you know that 60 seconds in Africa is actually 1 minute in America? Thank you. I'm pretty much done with the dog space, so it's just time for the body now. So here's a clip of me shading the body. As you saw from the last clip, I was only done halfway of the dog, so I just decided to cut the clip and then come back after I'm done, and this is how it looks like. And then I realized, why not just draw the background too, like not too much of the background, and here's me doing the background. So I thought it would be a good idea to give it a photo shoot, so I took some photos. Come on, these are 10 out of 10 photos. You have to agree with me, like, bro, damn, that's one nice dog. Okay, so if you've made it this far, just, you know, just like this video and maybe even subscribe. And if you do it, you're an absolute legend. Hope you have a great day.